Ruth here, and this is part two of the Might and Magic Clash of Heroes blind bags of box one. So, I get my checklist ready here, and we will do six packs. So, just random 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, move this back. Okay. By the way, if you don't know or haven't watched the first part, there's three boxes, 30 packs in each box, and there'll be a total of 18 parts, I think. So this is part two of box one. So, here, if you didn't see before, that's the cover, that's the back. Obviously it does not show all of it, but all of them are right here. And there are 30 to collect, by my counting and guessing, because this is like in, I think it's Spanish or something. No idea, and I can't read it. So, each come with a marble thing, and a card, and a figure. So, and each of them has a little, as you see, a little tear tab here on both sides. Oh yes, and each of them come with a checklist. Or, well, it says Historia. So, can you see here? It says Historia right there. And it says figure, card, and a Berlinda de Potter. I'm guessing that is the, that is either this or the Historia is the marble thing. As I can't read Spanish or whatever language this is. As you see, it each comes with a checklist bit. It's not really a checklist because you don't have any boxes to check on it, but it has this thing. I can't read it, but that stuff. So that goes in recycling because obviously you can't read it. So this is the card. Each card is what it is. So this is in like the purple necro, like purple plan or whatever. And this is what this is. A Dragon de Huesos. Or it's got two languages on here, so like Dragon de Huesos. Obviously I can't read it. So if you want to read it, there you go. There it is. It's very nicely done. Very nicely sculpted and painted. No idea where I'm gonna put them. And it's got this little black marble thing. No idea what it's for. Okay. There we go. Let me just, I can't reach this thing. Never mind then. I do have like little, like one of those card cases. Those like plastic card case things that I just put the marbles in because I don't have anywhere else to put them. So I'll put that in there later. So if you see, I have this one and this one, so I can tick off this one. So this is a very small feeling one. I wonder what it is. Ooh. This is from the green. This is Anwen from the Sylvan Green Clan or whatever. She looks like an elf. very nice. And she stands up on her own, that's good. Comes with a orangey yellow marble thing. This, and if you didn't notice, this is on the back. Oh, I see the Ubisoft card company. Anyway, as you see, and what? If you want to read it, here you go. So, take her off. My guess is that each box has a complete set, so I should have three of each, apart from the four or five bags I got separately at my Hollywood Bowl adventure, or arcade adventure, would you say? Anyway, here is Drudia, and this is one of the ones that pretty sure I got from before. If not, then these might not have complete set. I'm not sure. We'll see after we open them. So there's this one. And each one, as I said, comes with one of these. And she's got a yellow. The other one's more orange. This one's a plain yellow. I've already taped her up. So, next one. Ah, itchy. Ooh, we have a Dragon Esmeralda. Cool. Also part of the Sylvan Green tribe, or clan, or whatever. So that is that. Ooh, she comes with a bluish marble thing there. This is very cool. Very nice. Take pictures at the end to, like, you know, put at the end of the video so it's more close up so you can see it or whatever. Okay, so this one has another yellow marble thing. Ooh, and this is part of the Red Inferno. This is Succubus, or Succubus. Yes, and if you want to read it, if you can read it, here she is. Very interesting. She's got like bat wings, like flame hair, like horns, claws, and hooves. Okay, so after interruptions are over, this is the last pack for this part. And here is... this one was from previous thing. So if you want to read it there. This is Caballo Oscuro. Basically, it's a horse with a huge weapon on its head. Also, as you see from the Inferno, the marble thing is not coming out. another blue one. And this is very nicely done, I have to say. Nicely made. Just look at it. It's very nice. A bit tricky standing up on its own, but it does do it without, you know, when it's on a completely. There. It's standing. Just get this one to stand. There we go. So, as you see, all of the ones that appeared today. Very nice. So why don't you, if you want, drop a comment down below. See, you tell me which one is your favorite, or which one looks the best, you think, or looks coolest, or anything like that. So, yeah, I forgot to take this off. Okay, so, take off the succubus. Already had that. Take off the emerald dragon. That's what I'm guessing. That's what the English is. Right, so basically, technically, we had 1, 2, 3, 4 new ones. Yeah, for me, 4 new ones out of the 6, which is good. Though the other 2 were from probably, because like this one and this one, probably from the random packs that I opened before, which weren't part of this box. So we'll see. So I'll probably get probably 3 of those then. I mean, 4 of those instead of 3. Anyway, it's like a mini army I'm putting on my shelf if I have room on my shelf. So, I will take pictures of them now to put on the end of this video. So, thank you for watching. Like, subscribe for more. Over and out.